So first I want to introduce Marlon Chapman, who will tell you a little bit more about our honoree.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I may get a little nervous. You may hear me stammer a little bit. But it's just that I am so excited to be honoring one of our hometown heroes. I'm not from Clifton Forge, but I came here so long ago that
people see me.
People see me and automatically think I'm from here. But it's good to be here this morning to honor Trudy. I have known Trudy for a very long time. I met her and her family over 40 years ago when I came to Clifton Forge to teach. I really got to know her better through basketball. Trudy is the daughter of Etha May and Norma Lacey. She was born December 12, 1958. She was born and raised in Clifton Forge. She attended elementary and high school in Clifton Forge, graduating from Clifton Forge High School in 1977. Trudy was a very good student all through her school, but her first love was basketball. She started playing basketball at a very early age. There's a rumor going around that one of a close family friend taught her how to play basketball when she was about 6 years old. And ever since then, every time you would see Trudy, she had a basketball in her hand. We used to have this thing back in the early days that a lot of people did not have a key to a gym for a child to go into to practice and play basketball. So they would go to the playgrounds. And that was one of Trudy's favorite places to go to, the playground. And you would always hear her mom say, or any mom tell you, you better be home before that street light comes on. Or when I call you once, you better be there. Because by the time I get to your last name, and you're not there, you're in trouble. All through her high school, she won many awards. She was named All-District, All-Regional, All-State, Most Valuable Player. She also acquired many honors as she went through her high school days. Her first big honor was when she went over 1,000 points in basketball. And this was before we had the three-pointer line. So you can just imagine how hard she had to work for that. Her second big honor was to help the Clifton Forge Mountaineers to make it to the state finals for 2 years in a row. Her third big honor was to be chosen to play with the USA team in Taiwan as a high school student. That was an honor that was not given to too many high school students. Most of the time it would go to college players. Trudy was recruited by the late Kay Yao to play college basketball at North Carolina State University. She was spotted by Coach Yao while she was attending a basketball camp. And it is said that when Coach Yao saw her, she stated, "I like that kid. I want that kid to play for me." As a college player at North Carolina State, she also scored over 1,000 points and she grabbed over 1,000 rebounds. She was named an All-American player and had her jersey retired, which is number 22, in the year 2000. She was named to the ACC All-League team, and most recently, she was named to the Hall of Fame at North Carolina State University. She has a bachelor's degree in business administration from North Carolina State and a master's degree from North Carolina State in education and recreation. Trudy played for a few years overseas, but I guess she decided, I'm lonesome for my home state. Let me go back home. She has coached on many levels, as far as high school, college. Let me take that back, not the high school part. She coached as a graduate assistant and a college assistant and as a head coach, college coach. She has been an assistant and a head coach with the WNBA. And I remember one day when I was talking to a friend of mine, he reminded me that Trudy was just so good that if she had been just a little bit younger, she would have played for the WNBA. During one of her coaching stints, she was doing double duties. She was a coach and a general manager. And this was for the college, for the Charlotte Sting and the Washington Mystics. At present, Lacey is the director of athletics at Johnson Wells University in Charlotte, North Carolina. Lacey has developed what she calls Lacey's Laws, which is her philosophy for developing the total person. Positive self-talk, team first, protect the hood, be early is a sign of respect, be great at what you do, and be good to others, and always be grateful. She became AD at Johnson Wells University in 2016. She requires her players to make good grades and do community services. She wants her players to develop into the total person. She is working to bridge the gap between the business world and Johnson Wells University. She wants entrepreneurs to serve as mentors for the students as they prepare to transition from college sports and graduation to careers. Trudy is also an author. She has written the book, Coach Yourself to Greatness. She's also written the book, Trials to Triumphs, Core Principles to Live a Life of Victory. Lacey believes women basketball is one of the greatest sports because once you get hooked, you will be hooked for life. Lacey is the president and CEO of Lacey & Company, LLC. She is a respected speaker at conferences and events. She is sought after for human development, seminars, and personal leadership coaching. Coaching life is like coaching basketball. You have to make sure all the players and events are working together. I will introduce to some and present to others a former graduate of Clifton Forge High School and North Carolina State University. And it is said, if you cut her, she bleeds green gold. Yeah. If you cut her again, she bleeds red and white. So I will present to you Trudy Lacey, a true mountaineer and Wolfpack.